prison out in Frisco for 10 long years. I paid for what I had done. I was trying to get back to Louisiana to see my rose and get to know my son.